I was waiting to click on that. I hope Kel was able to get that frenzy shrine.
Summon above mad.
Yeah, you good then.
Oh shit, I opened my map. I meant it. To attack something, I opened my map. That's not much help, is it? Oh no. Lauren's discovered the ultimate power of the dual laser beams. Nobody's gonna get any fucking kills in so long as they're near her.
Don't come near me then, it's quite simple.
Ooh! I think we're all getting a little bit catty tonight. I'm not going to say what I was going to say because I'm the only guy sat here, and what I was going to say will likely get me in trouble with a few people. So I'm not going to say a word. But I think you know what I'm all getting at. So, you know.
I was just looking at the fat
Nicholas logged on. Yeah, he's going to be. Well, it's not like he can join the game. We've got a max party, so. Bless him. No, he's too busy playing. He's too busy playing Overwatch. Has he said if it's any good, Lauren?
I don't know. I've not been home to ask.
He's been at Tommy's.
He's been at Tommy's, or she's been at Tommy's.
Why would Nicholas go to Tommy's?
Yeah.
You never know.
Yeah, I know, but I'm. Bugger.
Yeah, going on without us, eh, brother? It's okay.
No.
Oh, fucking fry, you little bastard.
What the hell happened?
Well, Chris went on ahead.
I think your dog wants to get out.
Oh, you got to let the dog out. Can't let the dog suffer.
Oh, Burntwood!
Burntwood, get your Leoric shin bone, ladies and gentlemen. Hello! Let God sort him out.
30!
Yay.
Sorry.
She is here.
Delay her while I prepare her demise in the depths below.
We'll see you again. Got answer, Chris. It was 35.
What was 35?
You said to me, what level?
Whoa!
There's a waste there of strength.
No, no good
to me, darling. It probably won't be any good to me. I've got a legendary. That's about.
You have done your duty. There's a one-handed magical intellect mace there if Lauren wants to have a look.
I really doubt it's going to be any cop to what she has now.
Oh god, no. What you've just given me now is child's play, Auntie Emma.
Really,
I'll keep the sword, thanks.
That's fine, you can keep it forever, but I was just checking because I know you don't like two-handed weapons.
Well, the magic bubbles that I got do nothing anyway, so.
No, that's really rubbish. Laser's best.
Laser!
I've moved up a level called double lasers.
Oh, what did we get of that bag of mint fucking Imperials?
Haven't even started them yet.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh,
I thought someone was tapping their microphone. I had to
carry on tradition of getting her some really stupid socks for Christmas.
Oh, now I look pretty cool.
Yeah, I'm wondering why that is, honey.
What's that?
Why you weren't answering Emma about the socks?
What socks?
The socks you got for Christmas with the reindeer nose.
Yes.
Yes.
Not Christmas.
It's not Christmas.
It was 2 days ago.
Oh, fine. You want to fucking play that fucking game?
Ow! And the 2 hours.
Chris.
Yeah.
That dead end down there.
I think we'll probably want to go that way, Kel, because I think that way is going to lead to.
Yeah, we just killed a purple dude.
What? What? Oh, I don't. What? Okay. Right, Emma's killed something.
Can we go up to your way?
Yeah, go and meet the others. I'll come and collect whatever it is you've left down here, quick.
Nothing for you.
Right, I think they're all coming down this way now, babe.
Is this a dead end, or is this the longest way?
We don't know.
Damn it, why didn't we find out?
Oh god, I just made it to me.
Let them bloody turn.
Why? It's more fun.
Someone didn't finish killing.
Oh.
Well, no, they didn't go all the way up there, darling. They come down this way.
Yeah, well, it joins up this way, doesn't it?
You know, I hate to say it, but I have no more space in my inventory.
Stop
picking up crap then. No, for space. Oh yeah.
Yeah, I'm nearly full too.
Oh god.
I was right, this joined up. I'm gonna go and check this corner though.
There's nothing in this bit.
Well, I need to go and check the corner up here and then go to where Emma is, and then I may need to go back to town because I think I'm full.
Wait.
This is the way to go. Wait. It's got the chopping doors.
Alright, hold on. Hold on.
We'll leave it. I'll come back. It's...
No. There's nothing else up here.
Is there not? Okay.
Hey,
why am I running? Like an absolute spoon.
Wow.
I'm nearly there now, I may as well just... Oh well. Oh no, Booty! My pet's getting his ass chopped off. They died. Excellent. Now we can all go back to town with a clear conscience that we're heading towards Halls of Agony level 2.
I'm returning to town.
Fantastic.
Except me, I use my town portal because I don't want to make the same mistake of going through the wrong town portal.
I did that. I ended up in the Fields of Misery.
I ended up
in the inside... Drowning Passage.
Yeah.
It's closer than I was. Why am I this bad? Why am I so bad?
Don't
need to worry about what you look like. Learn from
someone who
had
to learn.
Yeah, the transmogrify thing really isn't worth taking too much consideration into. Oh shit, no. She's found a gobbo! Hit him! I can't get
free! Hang on, I'm
gonna... I don't know where he is!
I got him! Yeah... No, he's dead! Yes.
So we want to go to other way.
Sotnob the Fool, killed by Dark Raven 260.
Yeah, I'm busy.
Oh no. Oh god, not flaming. We know how well that ends with me.
Or walk onto the map and die. Forget about doing that.
Right. Found a lectern right at the very end of this passage.
I will continue with the executions of those I find guilty of plotting against the kingdom. Perhaps they fear my eye will fall on them and discover their heinous, treasonous plans as well. Lazarus is the only one I can still trust.
Rumors swirl that this will be a good battle.
This is what I mean.
What? It's true. Rising Raven has engaged Dark Cultist. That only comes up when you're the first one to find them.
Floating.
Oh, the Archon. Ella's found a legendary spear. Yes. Oh, that's good. We're all moving a little bit quicker.
Got
it.
Just smear, is everything dead around here?
It's looking pretty dead. But a bum ching.
I was being legit, asking a question. You on the other hand? No. Come on, daddy, sorry.
Oh.
Oh, you little bastard. You right there, Auntie Kelly?
No, just some niggly little pains.
In here, in the Iron Maiden.
I should really go back to the doctors about my... What they've given me is crap.
You know you're dead.
I was certain I was gonna die in there. I heard rumors of vast treasure to be found down here. A damn fool that I am, I believe. I don't know why I thought it might be exciting.
And blah blah blah, yakety smackety.
What now?
No, I'm talking about that guy. He's a dumbass.
Oh, yeah, for climbing into an Iron Maiden thinking there was plenty of treasure in there.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You all know it's a kinky thing and he's just hiding it.
Magic wow wow.
Are you all running off?
Yep.
Yeah, I think so. Oh! Well, I'm just watching Lauren run off ahead, disintegrating stuff.
It is rather fun.
Did you say you have a steak, darling? Oh, a snake. Okay, I was about to say, where the hell did you get steak? Just can't beat steak, egg and chips with mushroom and tomato and... Yeah.
Yeah, wonderful.
Once queen to a murdered king, wife to a murdered son. My name is Maximus Desmus Meridius.
Before we get too far into it. What was that? Didn't hear over the killing.
Are we all still good to carry on? Because I know I am, but...
Well, I think we kind of need to get this bit so we can stop it in a sensible place, so...
Yeah. But it's just the fact that after this, we've only got one more level to go before we kill the butcher, so...
Exactly. So we might as well...
Kill the butcher.
Yeah.
Yeah, she's fine. Aren't you?
Who?
You.
Yeah.
Yeah, see?
That was so convincing.
Right. Has anybody found any more bones to click on?
Oh, well, I clicked on the first lot because no one else wanted to.
Well, I found a yellow circle.
That's what you need to click on. Just make sure it's not the last one. Yeah. They're the prisoners.
Praise Akarat. Praise
Akarat.
Nah, that was Ems.
Didn't worry. Because I'm used to dealing with grumpy things.
For I am grumpy.
What, grumpy cat?
Oh, well, yeah. And having to wake you up in the mornings.
Like Death Wish.
Honey, I've got to go to work. You need to do the school run. Fucking kids.
Yeah. There's a goblin around here.
Ah, right. Keep your eyes peeled.
I'm sure that's what I just heard. Freedom!
That's
what I'm doing. Yeah, be careful where you're poking your laser beams. There he is. We got him. You guys free?
Down this way. Hunt.
Alright, I'm going that way.
No, I don't want to attack the frickin' door.
He's in the cell! Don't let him out!
He ain't getting out of that cell.
Gosh, that's all I got off the little fucker.
The gods have seen I must say, that was a bit crap.
I am free. Yeah, don't get the last one.
Too late. No. Right, well, we'll have a good look round before we head to the middle of the map.
Oh, yeah. What's it like in the new chair then, Chris? Is it still comfy?
Oh, it's amazing.
I'm surprised you're not sleeping in it.
So you're not going to go back?
I'm not going to go back to what, sorry?
Yeah.
You won't even let us sit on it.
Oh no, kids are barred.
Even though Maya sat in it yesterday morning, he said, Daddy, I'm in your chair. He's like, get off my chair, Maya. She's like, you have to get up and get me cereal before I get off the chair, Daddy.
Don't run through the middle, Lauren!
Why not? We're all finished.
Oh, are we? Alright, you can run through the middle, Lauren.
Yay!
Ah, just in time for the party. And he dies!
And he's gonna explode.
Yeah. Y'all wanna hang on, guys, because these dudes are gonna keep on coming. We killed him a little quick. Oh, you still fighting the Gribblies, girl?
Yeah, handy if you go round the outside, you do tend to find them.
Round the outside.
Have you all popped off then?
No, I'm talking to that room.
Thank you, Lazarus.
Yeah, we're watching Laoric's missus get her head cut off.
And you, my dear. That's nice of you.
My own wife and queen conspiring against our kingdom.
My love, I swear. Can we hurry up? Because, you know, my fury is.
Done.
Wait, there's a book.
Oh, come on. My fear is going to be fucked.
It doesn't matter. You build it up quick anyway. I don't know what your problem is.
Yeah, I'd rather kill him sooner rather than later.
You just have blue midgets chasing you.
What? Did I just hear?
Tommy has blue midgets chasing him on Skyrim. It's a horde of them, apparently.
A midget horde. Alright, that's my honey bunny I was trying to shield bash then. Not good, not good.
No,
it's like a
honey
bun.
Bob,
you said about that one. Sweetie, can you join up with the rest of the group?
Well, she might be on the right way, who knows?
She could well be. Get them to kill a minute. Oh, we may meet in the middle actually, by the looks of things.
Is it a dead end back up there then, Chris?
No, it looked like it continued, but it also looks like that this is all going to meet in the middle. Kinda ish.
That's a carry on up there.
Oh, up that way. Oh, okay.
Oh, Well, you were right, Uncle Chris. It does all meet up.
Waypoint.
Wee.
I need more.
And a book.
I need more voddies.
Voddies is in vodka or bodies?
Well, actually, waddies.
Oh.
You gotta speak like Chekhov from Star Trek. You haven't seen it, have you, Lauren? Too young, I guess.
No, I've sat down with Dad and watched some, yeah.
What, the original Star Trek? Not the up-to-date version of Captain Kirk?
No, I've seen the old ones, I think.
William Shatner?
Yeah.
Yeah!
Yeah, Uncle Chris has been on a binge.
Such a good show. Oh!
All the abominables.
Lauren's just keeping a freaking laser beam right in the middle of that pool. They pop up, they go and get fried.
That's their problem, not mine.
Time to test my skill. Cower before Zakaroom.
Cower before Zakaroom.
Well, hey, I found a big Avenger. Oh. It's shit.
What did you say?
I said I found a thing called the Avenger.
Oh, nice.
It's shit.
No, apparently it's shit.
Oh well. Can't win them all.
It's a bit messy when we're all in the same area.
That's because
there's piles of ashes.
That's because there's awful everywhere. Oh, this would be fun.
The Chamber of Suffering.
Yeah. Okay, Chris.
Leah must be back in Tristan
crying over the old man's corpse.
Yeah. Anyway, moving on.
Patience.
Oh, it's gonna get warm!
Not yet.
Yeah!
Oh, I've got an orange ring. Could it be that ring?
I have an orange belt.
Oh, no, it's not.
What were you open for?
I was suspecting it was going to be the Gobbo ring.
Guess what?
You got the goblin ring.
I got it.
Oh, well done. Superb.
Yes.
The Pledge of Chaldeum.
I apparently can't use it, so...
Okay.
Oh, really? You may not be a high enough level, perhaps?
Out of room.
Need to drop something first.
I don't know, it's a level 33. There's no reason. Not... Oh, maybe her class can't use two-handed spears, then.
We'll drop it then, Chris.
Yeah, alright.
No, he wants to keep it for himself.
Nah, Kelly will have the same spear looky-likey thing because
he's got
wielding
one that
it now.
No, I haven't. Mine's different to that.
You know what I mean.
I don't know. Alright, I got the checkpoint.
Let's go.
Got the little goblin dude.
Gobble! Hey!
The way Lauren's character carries out, I just think of anime.
Yeah. Yeah, definitely. When they drag the sword along the floor before doing an upper slash. Yeah. Yeah.
Can we leave
that
to die?
Barbecue.
I don't know, should we leave him there?
Yeah, go on. It'll be a wicked one.
That was short lived, wasn't it?
Angel. Oh, it's.
Chris, you're looking more holier than thou.
I know, right? My character's looking proper freaking.
Are you trying to look like Tyrael?
I'm looking more like Tyrael than Tyrael is.
Copyright, dear brother. Copyright.
I can take the infringement. Bring it.
Forbids us from interfering with the mortal world. Yet you have done so, brazenly.
All I am guilty of, Imperius, is bringing justice, while you hide, cowering behind your throne.
Silence! You will now answer for your transgressions.
Judge me. I am justice itself. We were meant for more than this. To protect the innocent. But if our precious laws bind you all to inaction, then I will no longer stand as your brother.
You chose to be one of us.
Uncle, I will carry on for you.